Sophie. Hello, good morning. What's your name?
Hi, I'm Grace Sophie Abalona Gomez.
Your age?
I'm 39 years old.
Do you marry?
Yes, I'm married.
Do you have children?
Yes, I have blessed with two children, a girl and a boy.
How old of your two children?
My eldest daughter is 16 years old and my boy is 14 years old.
You have two children. Do you know how to take care of infant baby?
Yes, I know how to take care of infant baby, a newborn baby, and a kids.
Mm-hmm. First, what are you doing?
First, you will check if the baby is to change the diaper, or the baby is hungry, or if you have to clean their crib, their play pen. That's all you have to make. First, always the goodness of the children and the baby.
What is your educational attainment?
My education attainment is 2 years course of secretariat, computer secretariat at STI, Bacolod.
Do you working in the office before?
No.
Mm-hmm. Do you as a housemaid before?
Yes.
In Philippines?
Only in Philippines, in our town. Yes.
When you as a housemaid in Philippines, how many person you take care?
I take care for the wife and my boss and the two children.
How old of the two children?
The two children now is in college and the other one is in high school.
Oh, they are in college in high school.
Yes.
What are you doing every day?
I always first in the morning I cook them what they want, and cleaning, washing their dirty clothes, and feed their animals or their pet.
Oh, they are the pet. What kind of the pet?
Dog.
How many dogs?
Only one.
Only one. Small puppy or big dog?
Small one.
A small puppy. You also love to take care of dog?
Yeah.
Before you also mentioned you are cooking, what do you cook for the employer?
It depends what they like. It's only Filipino dishes. Like if in the morning, fried hot dog, fried egg, whatever they want. And in dinner, if they like to cook me adobo or shrimp with butter, I can do that.
Mm-hmm. Is it good taste?
Yes.
Good taste.
Good taste.
Do you know what is domestic helper?
Yes, I know. Domestic helper is the one who will take good care the house, manage the household chores, and take good care, especially their children.
Mm-hmm. If you're going to Hong Kong, who will take care of your children?
My husband and my mother.
They agree you're going to Hong Kong?
Yes.
Okay, thank you very much.
Thank you, Sir Steve.